Hello, this is Coding Lessons 101, and today's word is access. Number one, 접촉. Number two, 접근. Oh, it looks pretty much the same. 접촉, 접근. Okay, it sounds pretty similar. Answer is number two, 접촉. Chok is actually contacting, so. 접 is like adjacent. So contact nearly is a 접촉. So 접근 is is going to the going near. But it actually means, I mean literally is going near is 접근, but actually meaning access. So answer is 2.